Thank you for being here, ladies and gentlemen. A pleasure to have you along for the ride, ladies and gentlemen. This crowd is almost as fired up as we are to get this party started. Almost. We're live, and this crowd is lively, ready to tear this place down. All that incredible WWE action is coming up next. So call a friend and meet us on the other side. We got one-on-one action coming your way next, King.
It's the best.
We have a real fan favorite versus Tamina.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
Of all time, Tamina.
You're right. I can't think of too many divas that could match strength with Tamina. This is what it's all about. Two competitors going head to head to decide which one is truly the best.
There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
Oh, you're right, and there's nothing like a little WWE mano a mano to get that blood flowing.
This is gonna be a hell of a match, boys.
But hey, all I know is that we should sit back and enjoy. Another WWE show is underway.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from their locker room.
I gotta love it. Nice submission hold here, controlling the body.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me. What about me?
And again, this beautiful diva decides to use that one. There's the suplex.
That was nice. Starting to think her game plan includes a heavy dose of putting the boots to her.
Yeah, you think?
She is really putting her stamp on this match now.
Exhaustion setting in on William, and his heartless attack continues.
Oh man, this is getting tough to watch.
What damage to the chest.
She's really concentrating on her opponent's chest. I'm not sure if she knows what planet she's on after that. What a reversal!
Clearly on a mission here.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
A lucky move there with a shoulder tackle.
What are we going to see next? A scrum?
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. Well, that was some reversal by Tamina.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Dishing out some serious punishment here. She's absorbing some offense here. But you can bet there's still plenty of gas left in her tank.
Listen, you and I both know that she's not going to go down without a fight.
Hey, at this point, she's sitting pretty. She can certainly withstand a little offense. No, wait, nice reversal. Man, she's making it look easy here. She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. Look out!
Oh, this is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Oh no, oh no, this really looks bad for Tamina. Oh, this isn't good.
Singles contest has the victor.
Here's your winner, Shannon.
She certainly looked good in that victory.
That'll knock Tamina down a peg or two.
Before we move on here on Main Event, allow me to thank everybody at home for joining us this week. We truly appreciate it.